Boom.
Well, hello, Ben here, and Kevin. This is the final match of the tournament from, what, the 25th, something like that?
No, this is this month.
March 25th, yeah,
right? Is it March 25th?
Well, today is April 2nd, so, yeah, I think that's right. Anyway, 24th to 25th. We've got Sam versus Paul. Paul is running an X-Wing swarm, and Sam's also running a Rebel swarm. Paul is Poe Dameron, which he can keep a focus. It doesn't have to get rid of it at the end of his turn, and he can use a focus without having to use a focus.
This is also the original Poe Dameron with pilot skill 8 that's been VI'd up to 10. Not the newer 9 pilot skill version of Poe.
Is it cheaper? Is that why you used
it? Yes.
Okay. R5P9, you can spend a focus at the end of combat to gain a shield. Auto thrusters, if you're at range 3 or out of arc and someone fires at you, you get an extra
you
evade
get to change
dice.
Blank.
Change a blank to an evade.
Which means you still can blank out with a bunch of focus.
Well, that's true. Veteran instincts, which just raises your pilot skill. Pattern analyzer. You can perform an action before check pilot stress. So that means the first time you receive a stress, you can go ahead and perform an action before applying that stress.
Yes.
Now, next ship, Jespava. You can reroll one dice for each ship within range 1, which it's swarmerific.
Yeah.
That's very nice. R4-D6, which Sam also has. If you receive more than 3 damage, un-evaded damage, you can take a stress for each one to move it down to 2. So the maximum amount of damage you can take is 2. Integrated astromech, which will, if you don't have any shields left, you can jettison it.
Yep.
R2, try to increase the shields. The next one, Nian Numb. You may discard stress if an enemy is an arc and within range 1. R3A2, when you declare attack, you can take a stress to give a stress
to the guy.
So those work well together. If he's in range 1, he basically just gives a stress to the other guy and dumps his, which is great. Snapshot, which what is snapshot to again?
Range one, you can take a 2 dice attack unmodified.
Two dice attack. Bam bam. Let's see. Pattern analyzer, which allows him to take an action on before he applies a stress token.
Same thing.
And integrated astromech. Yeah. So on Sam's side, it's his huge build with 20,000 cards. Biggs. If any ships within range 1 of Biggs, if you try to attack them, you instead must attack Biggs if you're able to.
Yes.
So it means he takes the brunt of the power, and the ships up front can avoid getting hit, and they stay alive longer because he does have 6.
Biggs is cannon fodder.
Yeah. Well, and it works well with R4-D6 on him, because if you have more than 3 hits, you can cancel it down to 2 and get a stress for each one you've canceled. Integrator Astromech, you can jettison it. So really, he's got six. He's really got 6. Plus, he can only take 2 damage at a time. If he wants to take the stress to do it, all he has to do is spend it that way.
It guarantees he can survive 3 hits.
3 hits.
Or 3 sets of attacks.
3 sets of attacks. Okay, then Prototype Pilot just has the...
Chart and refit. The one that drops his points.
Yep. And he's just a blocker. That's all he is. He's cannon fodder, but as long as Biggs is in range 1, he stays alive and can pew-pew.
He's in there as a pure blocker.
Yeah. He gets in the front of the formation every time.
Yep.
Then we have 2 of the same, Green Squadron Pilot. It has Test Pilot on it, which gives it 2
EPTs,
and you've got Snapshot and Crack Shot, so Snap, Crackle, Pop, as we've called it. So Snapshot says if your opponent ends their movement within range 1 of you, you get to roll 2 attack dice. You get to attack him, just like Paul has on his. And crack shot, which says you can cancel an evade that someone has, which is great. It's just a one-time use for crack shot, but that's still good. It guarantees a hit somewhere, right? And he's got that on two of them, so he's guaranteed. Well, it's guaranteed to get rid of an evade, which may or may not signal a hit, but usually it will. So,
well, you get to choose when you use it.
Right, right.
So you wait until it guarantees you the ability to push one through or two through. I mean,
which is good.
There's a chance you'll lose the ship before you get a chance to use that card, but it's not that common to see that card go to waste.
So if you'll notice, the asteroid placement, they've provided problems for each other because they both saw that they were running swarms, and so by placing all these asteroids, they're hoping they're going to break up each other's swarm. And now with Paul, because he can do the line like he's doing, it's a little bit harder for him to be broken up as opposed to Sam, which is just a big plug of ships right there.
I don't know what you call that five ship formation.
A butt plug of ships.
A butt plug.
Well, I hope. But Sam, the problem is, we've seen Sam move this to line formation before.
He has.
And he just bumps into himself to kind of. It's like he's doing a stall, right? He just bumps into himself and into the other ships to stall. He doesn't get his actions, but he's not too concerned about his actions.
He's not built a list to really maximize action economy here. Actions are nice, and they're going to help him work better, but it's not a necessity to the way he's built the list.
It's almost like the formation. Staying in formation is more important, and staying within range one of Biggs is more important than actually having actions.
Yeah, keeping the coherency of the formation is more important. And unlike Howl Runner that you'll see in Imperial builds, Biggs wants to be the target, not needs to be the target, or not wants to someone else to be the target. So, you know, I mean, the formation doesn't get worse when Biggs disappears. So Biggs just gives it more survivability.
Yeah, I've never seen a prototype pilot last so long. And these games that Sam plays because of...
oh, wow. He is in a hurry.
Instead of Biggity Biggs.
Those A-Wings are going to come out and play in a hurry.
Yeah, but Biggs doesn't have a boost. I don't understand what he's doing there.
He does. Or, no, he doesn't.
No, he doesn't.
I'm thinking of T-70s. They do. Holy crap. Those A-Wings want to come and play.
And he's boosting. He's boosting everybody. Biggs can't get up there. Biggs is all the way in the back. What's going on?
He
has to barrel roll. He can't boost.
No, he's doing a one straight boost.
Oh.
Instead of a one bank.
All of them but Biggs have...
Yeah.
Booster.
Well, all the ones on Paul's sides have boost, too. The T-70 has a boost. This is why a lot of people are screaming for a fix for the T-65, because it's the namesake of the game, and they would like it to be a better ship.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, no. Oh, that's not cool. Oh. He's going to... Did he clear any...
No, he didn't, but he at least put himself...
No, he did.
He put himself behind... Well, yeah, he cleared two of them.
He cleared both of the green veterans. The green squadron pilots, neither one of them have a shot on him.
Yep. And closest to closest, he's going to get an extra evade. Do you think?
This one cleared both of them.
Yeah.
I don't know if the other one...
The other two won't, no.
Yeah, and Biggs gets... Biggs is still in range one of at least two ships.
One ship, I think. I don't think that second ship is range
You don't
one.
Think the
no.
the green squadron pilot on the lower part of the table is?
No. Hopefully he'll take out prototype pilot here, if he's smart. Oh, he's hiding behind the asteroid. Good job. Not for that one. But he might be able
to... That one should be able to boost.
Yeah.
But I don't know if he'll put him in
his... Which... I wonder which one is Jess Pava that likes to be within range one. I hope it's one of those two up there.
Yeah, well, none of these shit... None of the X-Wings are going to make range two this turn.
Well, I meant, but he gets... Oh, that's true. It's other ship. No, it's friendly ship. She gets to re-roll for every friendly ship within range one.
Yes, Jess Pava does.
But I don't think any of the X-Wings are going to get to shoot.
Yeah, Paul did not hold the formation as to get... English is hard. Did not hold together the formation as well as I would have liked to have seen him do it.
Oh, that's good. It's easy. It's a muddy water quarterback, this stuff, so...
Formation flying can be...
Four defense.
But he's only got three ships. Come on, man.
Oh. He just got the Captain Rex's ability, which makes him go down a...
An attack.
An attack.
Yo, man.
Is he within range three? He is.
Yep. Okay.
Nothing.
So, wow. I don't know if that's Poe behind the asteroid or... Dang it, I wish I knew who was who.
Yeah, it's hard to tell. Does he have arc? He's got arc on Biggs.
Well, they're all different pilot skills. Which one moved last?
I don't remember.
That's Jess.
Okay, the one on the outside moved last.
So that's Jess Pava.
Okay.
And then Neon's probably the one... No.
And Poe moved first. He moved out here. So we have Poe and Jess Pava next to each other up front. With Neon behind the asteroid.
Now, Jess would have been the first one to move, and Poe would have been the last. And then Neon would have been in the middle. So, all yeah. Right.
So, Jess and Poe.
So, yeah.
Oh, I think he did height, too. I think isn't Poe's taller. He gave him an extra stud. So, does he have shots at all?
Maybe on Biggs?
Biggs, probably. Range 3.
Maybe? God.
What's going on? Talk
squeaky, it out. Squeaky, squeak, squeak. Oh. It was a interesting first engagement, but I think it's... holy crap.
Okay, so he didn't have a shot.
Nobody took
Nobody's taking damage, period.
Holy crap, did everybody come out of that unscathed?
Yep. Alright, we're going to see. Hopefully Nian Nub is going to come in and get right close to the prototype pilot. Oh, prototype pilot moves first.
There?
So, does Snapshot say that someone has to move to you, or do you move to it?
I think it moves to... When it moves into your range one.
Okay.
But I want to see what it reads. Don't want to give you guys bad information.
Well, see, if that's the case, that the prototype pilot moves first, and I doubt that he'll be stupid enough to move within range one of the end nub.
Well, prototype.
Ooh. Roll for an asteroid. He's using prototype pilot as a blocker, like we discussed.
After an enemy executes a maneuver, you may perform this.
Oh, so the enemy has to move into range one.
Or move inside range one.
Move inside range one.
Good, do that.
Does it have to be an arc or not? Range one and an arc?
Yeah.
Okay.
After the enemy ship executes a maneuver, you may perform this attack against that ship. Yeah, it doesn't have anything that says it doesn't have to be an arc.
Yeah, okay. Let's see. What's going on?
Huh.
What's going on? He's going to bump.
Yeah, he is.
Bump it a bump it a.
Yep, that block worked.
It did.
think Paul's a little bit more concerned about actions here.
Yeah, he's broke. He's going to break the little formation.
You know, Poe... well, if it had been Poe that got blocked, that would have been worse. So yeah. He really wants that focus token on Poe.
Yeah.
Losing it on...
Well, it's the shield in his back. It's a shield in his back pocket.
Yeah. But, I mean, losing the action for Poe is a lot more problematic than losing the action for Jess is.
Oh, damn, look at that. Well, the problem is no one has a shot on Biggs. Right, is Biggs an arc of... he's going to be an arc, yeah.
Oh, man. Biggs got shots. He's at least got Jess.
All right, Nianub, where are you going? Three hard, that's what I thought. Is it two hard or three hard? Three hard, perfect. Now he's hoping somebody's going to come and land close to him. What is he, three? No,
he's Nianub's seven.
Everybody's already moved. See, his snapshot's never going to work. Everybody else moves first, unless someone accidentally moves within range one of them. Because he's
right.
A seven. All of the other ships move before Nianub.
In this matchup, yeah.
Yep. Well, that's why he probably should have put Snapshot on Jess Pava.
I think Snapshot makes Nianub too big a target. I don't know. I don't think he can put it on Jess.
You don't put it?
Don't
what is
he? I don't think Jess has an EPT.
Oh.
And there comes... Oh, he didn't get the block. Good. And that's Poe Dameron coming up the side. Oh, Lord, Poe's in trouble.
Yeah, Poe's going to get hosed. Posed. Posed Dameron.
I don't think either one of the green squadron pilots are within range one, are they?
Well, he's got to go after Sam, right? I mean, he's got to go after Biggs, right?
Yeah.
All of these, he's got to go after Biggs. All three of them. They all have shots on Biggs. Shots.
Well, I think he could have got the green squadron pilot, but I'd rather get Biggs out of the way.
Well, no, I mean, but they're all within range one. They have no choice. They're...
I don't think... That's right. I don't think the prototype's range one of Biggs. I think the only guy that could have shot at
true.
The prototype would be
Poe
Dameron.
Yeah, I would, yeah.
And I don't think I would have wasted just one chip, because you're not going to get it off the table.
No.
And it's not, I mean, the prototype's not that big a stress. At least Biggs has three attack dice. It's slightly worse than having two. I mean, it's not like he can't use almost every ship in this list to block.
Yeah,
Biggs
he can.
Is the only one that's not a viable blocker.
That's true.
And Captain Rex can't block Jess.
Why?
Be pilot skill.
Oh, yeah.
If you're a blocker, you need to move first.
Yep.
Whoa.
Three hits. What is going on?
That's a great question.
I think they're moving too quick for whoever's filming.
Danielle!
Man, okay. They are amped up and rolling
Look
like
at
a mofo.
Biggs.
Oh my god,
the
Biggs
did take three shields. Okay. Or two shields. That's. Yeah. She put it on the wrong ship. She put it on Paul instead of Sam. This is at regular speed.
They are going quick, these guys.
Not like they haven't done this before.
They're excited. Oh, look at those beautiful evade. All right, let's see. They're moving so quick, I can't tell. What?
I think she recorded it at normal speed. I don't know if I can record it faster. It'd be crazy.
Well, it would be choppier. I mean, it's a little choppy now, but... Ooh, range one.
Oh, really?
Is he?
Oh, he's looking for the stress stuff.
Yep.
I think he's going to be able to put a stress on, oh boy. That's Jess. He's seeing how many rerolls she got.
Yeah.
And she was at range one. Now, that's just nasty. Are you kidding?
Oh my god, Poe's gone.
Oh! First roll engagement and Poe, like, eats it. Well, Biggs almost ate it.
Yeah, still. Ooh, so many ships. Why didn't that stress thing fire? Is he not an arc?
I think he
well,
did.
Well, at least the prototype pilot should have it, because he's definitely within range one. Oh. Yeah.
I think he put a stress on Biggs with
Biggs.
It.
Biggs, yeah.
Have you? Know. I can't believe... Damn, that sucks. He got Poe off in the first turn.
Yeah.
That's how you deal with shield regen. You just kill the guy.
Did Jess get a... Pava get a shot? I didn't see that one go through. They were
quick. Yeah, she fired on...
On Biggs? Because Biggs is an arc.
No, I think she... No, Jess Pava, I think, didn't have it on... Well, I don't know.
I don't know either. Captain Rex did it well.
He did his work. Unfortunately, the ship that Captain Rex shot at went died. Oh. Oh. Seriously, Sam has shots left? Oh, no. No.
They're pulling tokens around.
They're clearing it up, getting ready for the...
Oh, yeah. Giving them back the Captain Rex's card.
Yep, they're cleaning up, and now they're going to get ready to set dials and watch these two X-Wings try to work a miracle.
Yeah, that's why Jess got the reroll. He did a good job at least keeping both ships within range one, at least for one round.
Well, I mean, they did get, I think they got Biggs off the table. Or they got Biggs awful close, so they almost did what they...
Yeah, hopefully he can get Biggs off.
You need to get the Biggs off the table in round one. I mean, that's...
It's a hard decision which one to go after, but
well,
Biggs definitely. Well, he's there to take it. He's there to go off first.
You gotta get Biggs off the table first. Then what do you do next? Do you go after one of the green squadrons or do you go for Captain Rex? I think it's clearly you go for Captain Rex and get rather suppressing fire.
Well, yeah, he's got only got three, no shield, so even if a crit gets through...
Well, it's three evades, and he can take an evade token. Once Biggs goes away, it's a clear signal to Captain Rex, hey, you got to get an evade.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So, if you were Paul, what would you be doing now?
Losing. No.
K-turns?
Yeah, I would be doing K-turns. I mean, that's about the only thing you can do. Because, like I said, Ninnub, no one's going to land range one of him.
Well, they want to be range one because they want those snapshots. I think the stress is not nearly as big a problem as a snapshot. I think I'd much rather get a snapshot off than and eat a stress.
Yeah, but the problem is Ninnub, since he moves last, there's no way anybody's going to get a snapshot.
Yeah, Neumnum's not going to get a snapshot, but if I was Sam and I was worried about... I wouldn't be concerning myself about landing within range one of Neumnum or having Neumnum get within range one of me, because I'm willing to take the stress from R3A2, but I want my snapshot to work.
So if I was Sam, I'm doing, well, what he's doing now, I'm doing K-turns as well to try to concentrate fire in a circle.
Yep.
To increase the arc, my number of... the possibility of things being an arc as much as possible.
Oh, that's odd. Is he trying to get a block?
Yeah.
Or is he thinking maybe they'll do a hard turn?
Yeah.
Or is he just trying to spread... Do you think he's maybe just spreading firing arcs?
I think he's spreading firing arcs, but he's trying to guess where where the X-Wings are going to be going. Right? If I were Paul, I'd be doing a K-turn. And so he's placing his ships whether they're either going to block or they're going to be an arc after the K-turn. Right? Because if he does a 5 or a 4, there's a chance. Not much, but there's a chance.
Too bad A-Wings don't have a barrel roll.
I do have the boost.
Did he do it one straight?
Yeah.
And he got a block. Okay.
But that means... Ooh, I wonder what's going to happen here. Wow, he did a one straight. I wasn't expecting that.
Well,
I think it may work.
He's going to flip Rex. Well, I hope he flips Rex. If he EK'd, I think he's going to do a 4K with Rex.
If he does, wow. Ouch, range one of Jess.
Yep, he did a 4K with Rex. And that's going to drop Jess right in front of him.
Yep, but that means Biggs is going to do probably an easy 2 to get rid of the stress, because Biggs has stress right now. So,
yeah, so the stress bot did its job, and it limited the maneuver that Biggs could do, which broke Biggs out of the formation, which may make Biggs less useful. Oh. Ooh, and Biggs swings out.
Ooh, snapshot happens. Oh my gosh, Nien Numb's snapshot hit fires. I can't believe that. why didn't they roll it?
Did he hit?
They forgot to roll it.
Did he hit?
No. They forgot to roll it. Doesn't matter if he hit, he snapshot still hits. They forgot to roll snapshot.
Oh, you're right. It's on action. Doesn't lose it for... Oh, he should have rolled snapshot.
Oh, that's great. Range one behind him. That was a good maneuver. He should have rolled snapshot.
Yeah.
Because then he could have boosted the other way. And
Biggs is going to get a freaking... Biggs got a stress back.
Yeah.
He's got 2 stress on him. Biggs is not K-turning.
No. That's 4 hits natural. Jeez.
Oh, Lord. Biggs is out of here.
Biggs doesn't have enough.
Out of here!
He doesn't have enough defense dice.
No, he doesn't. Well, he can use... It doesn't matter. He's dead.
He's still rolling it to see how many cards to pull off.
Yeah. No matter what he does, he's only got 1 damage left. So even R4 A6 is not going to save him. Or R4-D6.
Yeah. They missed the snapshot, though. Because he could have taken out prototype. He could have taken out prototype pilot
If he actually contacted him, you don't get to shoot if you're touching base to base. That's all I can figure.
Yeah.
The only reason I can figure they didn't do it because he actually hit.
Okay, that might be it. Ooh, 3 natural hits. Or 2 natural hits. I couldn't tell. Who's firing who? Nien Nub? No, not Nien Nub.
There's only 1 ship left. Yeah. Or no.
He's still got all
Biggs
his other
went
shots.
Away.
So Captain Rex gets a 1 range 1 fire.
Yeah, I think he's only got 2 shots on that's Jess down there.
Yeah, Jess Bobo's got 2 shots. Yeah, the this guy here.
The prototype. And the 2 that K turned have shots.
Yeah, the other one's facing the wrong way. Yeah, he was just trying to keep it sort of in formation, them close within range 1 of each other, and also spread out the arc. So we'll see what happens. Well, there's 2 ships now that don't have...
Where would you go with Nien Numb?
Oh, in, definitely. Hard 1.
Yeah.
hard one, and because nobody else is, hard one in, because he's right there. Hard one, and then possibly boost to make sure he's within range one and can do the stress test. You know.
Yeah.
Hard one and a boost.
I think everybody's going to move on Sam's side before Nemanum has to go.
Yeah, that's true.
So you'll know exactly what to do. That's awesome. Jaspava's got to move.
He's got to do one hard. Two hard will hit the asteroid, so he's got to do one hard.
Shit. I wish I knew who had initiative. Because it matters for the green squadrons to Jess.
We'll remember that next time we play. We need an initiative token.
Yeah.
So we can place it on one side or the other up front by the camera so you know who has initiative.
Yeah, that would be awesome. That token everybody loses.
Yeah, well, I've got mine. You got to remind me.
By the way, your damage check.
Put it back. You know where you found it? No, I'm just kidding. Just leave it over there.
I'll put it back. I'll put it back before I leave.
Okay. Not after? Put it back after you leave? That would be a trick.
It would be. Oh, jeez.
Okay.
The X-Wings have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
They do. They got one out, but still 4-1.
They're X-Wings. They can do this.
Red 5 standing by.
Right. Red 5. That's Jess, right?
I think so.
Which one's the Nemanum? 7?
I can't remember.
I have no idea.
I don't know the movies that well to remember who is which. Red, green, and or red, yellow, and blue, or what is it? Yeah.
Yeah, like Red Squadron, blue. Yeah. I like the game. I'm obsessed. I'm not obsessed with the movie. Sorry, guys.
Bam. It's got to be planned.
Oh yeah, he's working his arcs. Because he's assuming Jess is going to have to take something straight.
Yeah, I would do a K-turn.
He can't. Oh, he could. Yeah.
Yeah. No, I mean Jess.
Yeah, Jess could do a K-turn, which is going to give her an arc.
He's putting he's expecting a K-turn, it looks like, almost, right? Oh, here we go. K-turning that one.
That green is getting K-turn. Yes, it's a red, but it's green. Yeah, we love it. Someone needs to come up with a green freaking A-wing for the hell of it.
You can paint it.
Yeah, just paint the stripe down the middle. Oh, he's not K-turning.
Why is he flying away?
He's talon rolling?
Is
why?
He? Can he?
Does that work?
Does it? What?
It's a talon roll.
I can't see which way he's pointing.
He's pointing toward the Death Star. yeah, the pointy end of the ship is right there.
Then what is he doing? Nien Nub is not what I thought it was going to be.
Derp, derp.
What is... I guess Nien Nub's going to do a K-turn then. Because he can't turn into... He'll bump his own ship.
I don't know why. Why would you do it? I mean, to be unexpected? I don't know.
Really? Did he make it?
Can he? Yes. Yeah, but I think they're both gonna have shots. But you know, at least he has shots.
Wait. Isn't he in range one with Neonub? He needs to do. He forgot to do a snapshot again.
That snapshot. Oh.
He forgot to do.
No,
snapshot
it wasn't
again.
An arc.
It wasn't an arc. Oh, okay.
No way
that's
that
right.
was an arc. And that's the Nemanum.
Ooh, boost. Yep. No.
He can't forward. Boost over a rock.
Boost.
Well, this is terrible.
Oh, Rex.
Rex is going to have...
Rex is an arc, though, right?
Yeah, yep. Rex an arc.
Here we go.
So that's Nemanum?
Yep. He just had one, I think.
Did he lay a stress on Nemanum? He should.
Yeah, he didn't do the stress test. He didn't do the stress. That's not good. Yeah, he should have done the stress dance there. Doing the stress dance.
Come on, kill Jess. No, don't kill Jess. We want to see the X-Wings win. Come on, T-70s. Do it. Do it.
He got to reroll. Why didn't he do the stress, though? Oh, well. Yeah, they're checking to make sure it is an arc. I mean, they're next to each other.
I'll look in to see if Jess has a shot.
Yeah, Jess does. Four big ones, and she gets to reroll. Ooh, four hits.
Ooh!
Was it four hits? Captain Rex is gone. Oh, my goodness, good job.
Two X-Wings on three A-Wings. This is a rebel travesty.
I know. Backstabbers.
There's something going on wrong here.
But now what do? Both of those X-Wings are in horrible positions. They're going to have to run over a rock because Jess moves first. She either she's got stress, so she either disengages or she's rocking it.
Yeah.
Rocking the Casbah.
That was a weird move.
The what? Oh, moving Jess
the
up?
The Talon roll?
Well, she gets the extra reroll if she's within one of the other friendly ships. So that's what she was trying to do, is get close over there. So she'd get the reroll on the defense even if she didn't have arc. I think that's what that was. But that was unexpected. I didn't expect her. And neither did Sam. Sam is set up. He thought that she was going to do a K-turn. I mean, that's the way he's set up.
Oh, boy. I don't know where those X-Wings are going, but they got to do something really crazy to get out of all these A-Wings. Oh, they're going to be...
So what is he taking? Those are custom tokens. Is that focus?
Yeah, they have to be focus. Oh, they could be evades.
I can't tell.
Ooh, that's a lot of art to try to dodge. And I guess he could do a hard three and not take any shots with
They've got to keep together to get him. I mean, he knows they need to keep within one of each other for Jess to get her.
Pava?
Like I said, over the rock. And it had to be green, but is she going to hit the rock?
Is she over the rock?
No, she's going to land on the rock.
Did she hit? Oh, no.
Yeah, she's going to
hit. She hits her own ship, but she does clear the stress.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. She's on the rock.
No,
she's not. Well,
I think
she got snapped on. Okay.
Aw, snap. I think she may have evaded it.
Yeah. Well, Nien Nub forgot to snap two times, so...
Aw, snap. All right. That's suicidal.
Well, no, then he should boost, right?
He didn't get snapped on.
Oh, I forgot he wasn't in arc when we were talking about snapping before, so
he wasn't close enough.
Yeah. Now, which one is that one? It's so hard to tell. Is it one of the Green Squadron pilots, you think?
Because they're both red. The greens are the red ones, and the blue is the prototype.
Okay.
I know which one Sam's are.
Unfortunately, I don't think that made Jess Pava range one. I think she's beyond range one. Ooh, four. Oh my gosh, only one out of that. Oh, that's not good.
Paul needs his dice to be on his side today.
Ooh, there we go. Two evades. That's good. Range one, two... Good thing it's only two, you know. Oh, it's three because it's range one. Whoops. And one evade. He's not within range one. He was checking to see if he could reroll.
Yeah, there's no way.
He had to boost, otherwise he wouldn't have had the other guy.
He wouldn't have had an arc, and he needs to get shots on.
Yep.
It's kind of awesome that
he didn't do the stress thing with Neonub. Right? He should have done the stress thing with Neonub. Neonub's on the right-hand side, and he didn't do the stress thing with Neonub. To the green squadron pilot, right?
It's not an action, is it?
I don't know. Is it?
I don't think so.
No, I mean, it's... I thought it was part of the pilot ability, right?
Well, they happen at the start of combat phase, just as a...
No, it's not the...
R3A2.
Let me look at it. No, it's...
Because this is perplexing.
Yeah, well, no, because... The
R3A2 when you declare target of your attack.
Yeah, he should have had stress on him.
That doesn't make sense.
Paul, remember your stress bot thingamajig-jig.
That would have made a big difference.
It would have.
It will, you know.
I mean,
especially at this stage.
If he was to do a talon roll,
I'm done trying to guess what Paul's doing. He's flying some crazy movers.
I know what Paul's doing. He's forgetting he has a stress bot on this thing. Are we wrong? Could we be wrong about who is who? No.
We might be able to. We might, but I doubt it. The end nub's always
gone second. Neonub should be moving later, so this should be Neonub. Dang it, I gotta tell Paul to watch this video and see if we foobard.
Yeah, we might have. But it just seems like it's forgetting to do the stress bot.
Yeah. But Neonub should be the last one to move at this point.
Yeah.
So, fudge. Paul, what you doing, bro?
Ooh, look at that. Oh, he doesn't care. It's the blocker.
It's the blocker. He may be trying to get a block. I think that's gonna get a block though, unless he boost. Did he do an action?
No, because he went over the asteroid.
Okay. Justpava did take some shields. Okay, that makes sense. She had two guys shooting at her. I could see losing.
Ooh, target lock on Jess.
The target lock on target lock on Jess Papa. Ooh.
Ooh, my goodness.
There's some A-Wings saying, Jess, you're gonna die. This is not your day.
Yeah, but unfortunately, Neonub's, I don't know how he can get an arc. I mean, I guess he's got to do a K-turn, but he's still going to be far enough away because he won't be able to boost. But does he have the thing where...
Do you do a K-turn or a talon roll?
Oh, he's got... I'm not sure. He's got the pattern analyzer, so he can go ahead and he can take his boost movement before he gets to stress after doing a K-turn.
What the bleeping dot? Look at what Justice did. Is he talon rolling?
Justice moving away?
He's talon rolling.
He's talon rolling. He's going to get a stress, but before he takes the stress, he should be able to boost. And that's exactly what he's doing. Yeah. That's a really sneaky maneuver there. And he's not in any of those guys' arc.
And I think it's going to land him on the rocks. I can't do it. One bit. Oh, God. Would you even do that? I would take a focus. I'd take focus. Kitty! Is Jess bait? And she's just being a pretty...
Well, yeah. I think this might be smart if these... doing it this way. If they choose to follow Jess, Neonum's going to be right behind them, out of arc, shooting up their butts. Pew, pew!
They're flying around chasing the cute ass around.
Yep. Did he take a target lock? Is that what he did?
He got a stress. He put a.
He did because he did the K turn. No, those tokens were for somebody else. These are not the tokens you're looking for.
No, I think. Well, Neemnum's the first one to shoot, so I think he used his target lock to shoot. Who did he shoot? He shot a green pallet.
Yeah, the dice are not on Paul's side today.
God.
No. Okay. Let's see. Ooh, 4.
Oh, come on. Paul's flying a really good game. I will give him that. I think he's forgetting some... I don't know. I could swear he's forgot. Oh, Jess. Honey. No dying. Not cool.
Did he get a shot in on her?
Got range three? He got a damage in on her.
Wow.
He got a hole on her. I think I'd pop that R4/8. Pop the integrate it to keep it, but
okay, let's see.
So what do you do if you're Sam? Do you try to spin one of these around to engage?
No, you go after Jess. There's no question. All three ships after Jess. If you lose one, you can still K turn around and hit on Neonub. It's just Neonub doesn't have any damage yet. Well, neither does mostly to Sam. I mean, look at that. Prototype pilot still has 4, right? They're still at full. So, yes, no question. You go after Jess because she's only got 2. So, you're going to do...
I don't know if he's got his crack shots at this point. That may be a problem.
You do 3 easies, I think, for all that. I think three hards? 3 hards.
Yeah, I would say hard.
On maybe not the one in the back, because you don't want to hit that asteroid.
A 1 hard on the back one.
That sure.
And then kind of figure out where you need to go next turn. Just count on the 2 in the front being up there to play.
Yeah, and then the one on the taking the right hand side. So if just survives
off.
This next
cut
turn,
her off at the
cut
pass.
Her off the pass. We shall see. Dials. All right.
What would you do with Neemnum? 2 straight? 3 straight?
3 straight.
3 bank? I think a 3 bank might work.
Yeah. Yeah, 3 bank would work. 3 easy. Yay! We guessed right. 3 hard. And he's taken... I can't tell. I guess that's a focus.
Yeah, it's focus.
3 hard. Yay, we guessed right.
Oh, actually, the angles he's got those ships at, that's beautiful.
Yeah, he'll get 1 pop on him at least, I think, unless we have a...
She's going to...
Crazy Jess.
She's going to haul.
Oh, and we guessed right again. One turn.
Well, I mean, the thing is, he's trying to cut her off if she cuts in that way. Should have.
Okay.
I think that would have been the spot for a Talon roll off to the left.
Yeah.
Left edge off to Paul's side of the board.
Yep. It, 3 forward, just like we thought, and then boost up his booty.
I don't think he's got room to booty boost.
Oh, he's taking a target lock.
I don't think he's got space to. And he doesn't need to.
Yeah, no.
He's already at range
4 dice. Target lock with those 2. Damn, 4 hits.
Put some paint on that green squadron. Come on, come on, come on, do it.
Which one is it? We'll see in a second.
Yeah. Really? You get the work of 1 shield.
1 shield?
Oh, my lord. 3 green dice, you gotta love them, right?
Oh, jeez.
They do it. They do
2
it.
Hits. 2 hits on Jess.
He might... No, he didn't spend a token. So they've got to be focused. Jess is down to one.
Yep. Two hits. Oh, really? Oh, he took nothing. Two more hits, Jess. Using the focus.
So this is the prototype pilot. Oh no! Yeah. K-turn and all, or?
Everybody's doing the K-turn this time. K-T-U-T-R-N. W-K-T?
Well, the one concern here is, would this A-wing hit the asteroid if he K-turned?
I was talking on Sam's side.
Yeah, with Sam's. That, I think he's got a 3K, so I think he's fine.
Yeah, he's got to flip a B. He can't. He's got stress.
He's got stress. Okay, so
he finally remembered the stress bot, right?
Yeah, Neum Num stress is working for him. So it's going to keep that.
Yeah, but why are all the focus still remaining? Those need to pull off, right? They haven't pulled them off yet.
They do. But three A-wings on one X-wing is a bad day. I don't care what X-wing it is.
Exactly.
Poe Dameron's not even that good.
Paul has had some bad dice rolling. I mean, because he's had shots on that green squadron pilot, the same one, three or four times now. And
he pulled off all the focus.
I can't believe it. And he only got two hits off of four, I think four encounters, three or four encounters.
How is Neum not messing the health?
Maybe they forgot last time. How did he get... I don't know how he's missing the health.
I mean, maybe they were off from earlier. He got shot at earlier and took one down.
Okay.
It's the only thing I'm thinking on. He didn't get shot at this turn. He didn't go
over a rock. It's hard to tell because all of Paul's cards are all on the far side of the board, and it's hard for us to see. All his dice are on them, so I'm not sure. Gee, Minetti.
This is not the situation you ever want to be in. Three A-wings and one X-wing and just going, I mean, I know what I would do with that X-wing.
What?
Three hard.
I would just do one hard.
Three hard, try to break engagement and try to figure out a way to break them up. But that's going to be really hard against A-wings. So, maybe you want to engage that one that's one-harding.
They're one-harding, yeah.
That's going to get him back in the fight.
Do you think he's trying to rebuild the formation then?
You know, if he gives him space, he probably will. I would put it back together if I had the space to do it.
Oh, look at this.
K-turn.
That's weird. Oh, he's just trying to spread his arc out, I think. Maybe. I don't know what he's going to do with his last one.
His last one's going to be the challenge, because I don't think he can do one hard. He's doing a two
bank. He's disengaging, yeah. Let's see.
They're having a powwow.
They're having a powwow. Maybe one hard and then a boost. Oh, two easy and then a boost right on the back of him. Is he within range one already?
Oh, he's in range one. The problem is I think he's in two arcs.
But he's got a stress spot him. Why doesn't he stress spot? Ooh, four hits.
I think shooting at the one that's not going to shoot back.
Only one got through?
Oh.
What? He evaded three? How? Oh, he must have taken an evade.
I think he had a focus.
He had a focus? Oh, okay.
And he had some
but he only had two. Yeah, I don't know.
He's got three evade dice.
Oh, okay. Well,
A-wings.
Jeez. Owie.
The maneuverable of ships with really good pilots.
He is in arc.
Yep, I think he's got two shots. Oh, that's...
yeah, but he gets three defense dice because of the because of the asteroid, right?
For that one.
Yeah.
The green one at the top of the board is not going to get 3 defense on him.
Nope. Oh, they're dialing it, I think. That's it. I thought there was one more shot available. I guess not. Now what? Sam's just flies really well with how he does his arc placement and everything.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it's like a powwow. No matter which angle the person came in at, he's got at least one ship on them. He's guaranteed a hit because of the way he's placed those.
Yeah. I don't know. What would you do with that one that has stress on it at the top?
I don't know. I don't know where you go after this. I definitely would move the one that only has one hit. That's got to be 3 easy to the left, straight through.
I
would probably try to block with prototype pilot.
You don't think you could K turn with that?
No, I would try to block because Nanum is going to be coming in. He's going to be doing a left hand turn. So if you could get in there and block him on one of them, it would stop him from getting in position. But yeah, you could probably the one that has one, yeah, K turn. 3K.
You don't think you'd Talon roll with Nanum?
I don't know. I don't know. We're going to see. I really don't know. It's such a weird setup with all 3 of them facing each other.
I think I might Talon roll with Nanum and see what happens.
Hmm.
I think this is a beautiful spot to Talon roll. I don't know. Because I don't think Neumnum can do a K turn. Left turn for Neumnum's a little iffy because you don't know where anything's going to land.
Yeah. I don't know. With Neumnum, maybe 2 forward or 3 forward and then boost to the left and hope you catch the Green Squadron pilot again in your arc. Maybe, because I think if you did it, he did a 3 easy, he's going to get blocked by somebody. I don't know. Oh, he did. Yeah, he's doing like I thought with a block on the prototype pilot. Oh, they're trying to see.
They're looking for a snapshot from Neumnum.
Yep. No snapshot.
No doesn't look like, I don't think he was an orc.
What is he doing here?
What?
What was that?
He did a 3 hard.
Oh, but instead of... They figured out if you do the mirror image of it and put it on the side of the ship, you can do it that way. Yeah, that's why... That was the best maneuver. That's why 2 forward.
Ooh,
would
that would block. Hey, kitty. I'm thinking the Talon roll would be a good play here.
Yep, he didn't do the 2 forward. Wow, he's going to hit
just
him.
Just doing a normal 2 hard. Oh, crap.
Yeah, that's not good.
That's a snapshot.
Yeah. Nothing. One.
One hit. I think he evaded it. Good.
Stress. Remember the stress. There we go. 4. Or 2. Two. I guess the other one was eyeball-y.
Okay. But I think he got... Did he take one?
I can't tell. Yeah, no? Who knows?
I was 4 on the... Yeah.
I can't tell. They're moving so quick.
He got...
He got one...
He got one of the... He got some on the Green Squadron pilot.
Yeah, but Nian numbs down to 3 now, and that's not good.
You took a shield off the... He's got a lot of... He's poked in on those A-wings, but he's not getting them off the table. That thing sounds dead. Huh, okay. What do you do with an X-Wing after that? Do a K-turn there?
I don't know, what's going on?
Or Talon roll to the top of the board, maybe?
Yeah, I would tell with the X-Wing, maybe Talon roll.
I don't know, you need to get that Green Squadron pilot out of there.
Yeah, but that's this one. That's the one on the top
of
the board.
There's no way.
Ay, yay, yay. It's doing a little... What? What is he doing with the prototype?
He's going to K-turn, I think.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense. A long K-turn with the prototype. Instead of a short one. I think they have a 3 and a 5K.
Really?
Wow, yeah.
5K. That's some powerful stuff.
Like a Punisher. Which is hilarious because a Punisher has nothing. Well, I think it is a 4K. We didn't have any other 4 maneuvers on it at all. Okay, this is. He's K turning. Oh, gosh.
He's doing the same powwow thing. Right?
Yeah.
That's a good defensive.
No, he's not K-turning because he had stress. But I do think that's a green maneuver, so it clears it.
Oh, yeah, because stress spot.
Yep.
Wow. All right, Paul, what are you doing for this move? I have no idea.
I mean... Get the numbers a little bit more. Yeah, that's bad.
Yep.
This one's the one on the bottom of the lower edge of the board, or coming down, and it's toward the center of the table. That one's problematic. I don't know where that guy's going to go.
Oh.
Yep, he's Talon rolled.
Oh, that's good. But because of his
I think he's only got shots
pattern analyzer, he can take an action.
The only shot he got is prototype. The other one's out of range. And the prototype's the only one that doesn't have... God! That has got to be so frustrating to have damage all over the place. Not be able to kill anything because you're just spreading it out. You know?
Yeah. Wow. Ouchies.
I don't think that prototype's going to kill him, but...
Well, they're at range 3, so I doubt it. I doubt anybody's going to do anything on anybody.
Well, Paul might push one through.
No, he gets 4. 5, because it's
3 through an asteroid. Shit.
No hits.
And 2 against 3 or 4.
He got 2 blanks, so.
The prototype's like, yeah, no. And he's like, yep, nope. The only thing that's a little bit of a weird question is, what's that A-wing on the bottom? Why? Well, I think I'd one straight if I was Paul.
I'd K.
You'd K-turn with the one on the bottom?
Yeah, well, unless it's a 4.
He has a 3K.
He has a 3-1? Yeah, 3.
I think I might just hard 3.
Yeah. I don't know.
Hard 2.
Hard 2 to our right, maybe?
No, to the left.
Oh, yeah, but the X-Wing's going the other way, though.
It'll come back.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
I think he's looking for a blah. Whoa. He's looking to go. Oh, he's looking for a block on a one straight. Yeah, those A-wings are coming to say hi.
Hello. Hello. Oh, my goodness.
Lord, if he did a one straight, he's in trouble.
He's in big trouble.
He's going to have a Green Squadron pilot that's kind of pissed.
He's going to hit something, I have a feeling.
Turning.
Oh, okay, I guess right.
It's still... He did a one. No, he did a two bank. Oh.
Oh, he doesn't have any shots.
The prototype pilot has a shot.
And does snapshot happen?
No, it shouldn't.
Because they're touching. Okay.
Because they're touching.
Will prototype kill Ninnub? That would be funny. The ship that's supposed to go first.
Can the prototype pilot get it done?
They took, you know, he had target lock.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh. Okay, so Neumnum just took two from the prototype. Oh, Lord. That's a bad, bad, bad day for next week.
It is.
He used integrated to save it.
He used an integrated astromech? He kept it to the last? Okay.
That's how he kept him alive. Yeah. So it doesn't have the stress now. Or doesn't have stress bot. Thank God you can't put Fearless on him.
Ooh, I didn't think he had integrated astromech. He did. Okay. But why wouldn't you... Is integrated astromech a bot itself?
No, it's a modification slot.
Oh. So you have to have a bot on top of it.
Yes, you have to have a bot to...
I thought it was a bot. Okay. Nope.
So it ejects whatever you have in your astromech slot.
Oh.
Oh, talk about dire straits. Time for a comeback.
Don't call it a comeback.
What?
So don't call it a comeback. Well, at least he didn't concede. He's going to try.
Well, I mean, he's got a bunch of damage spread out across these A-wings. If he can get one off the table, if he can start getting them off the table, he might have a chance.
Yeah.
At least if he gets that one, he has one damage on. But he needs the dice to really support him.
Jeez, what's going on?
He's going to give some revenge on that prototype pilot. That's what he's doing. But the prototype pilot has no damage on him. I don't think he's going to kill it.
No.
And the thing's just going to, like, rape him. Again!
All right, four dice. Let's see. Natural four hits. Wow.
The dice are on his side. Oh, Lord. He takes some damage.
How much?
He takes a shield.
One shield?
God, great.
Oh, my gosh. Sam is rolling like a bat out of hell.
Ay, ay, ay. Well, I mean, it's not that Sam's rolling great, because if you've got the right tokens...
No, but still... Three evades? Even if you have three
focus.
Eyeballs. Yeah, but still.
Did you see that other day? Bill rolled four eyeballs.
No Riff, token. Oh yeah.
No token.
Four eyeballs. I did see that. Yeah. I've actually never seen four eyeballs on an attack.
I've rolled an evade and two eyeballs when I had auto thrusters, so my auto thrusters didn't do crap. His auto thruster says change a blank.
Yeah.
You ain't got a blank, it don't help.
Yep.
So auto thrusters is not always 100%, but you can roll eyeballs, which is harder to do than roll blanks.
It is. It's only one eyeball, right?
There's two on every dice.
Two on every
dice. So it's 25% chance we won't have those.
All right.
I think there's two. I'm pretty sure there's two of them on each dice.
Now what, chicken butt? That's the sad thing is he took a target lock on him and didn't need to use it because he rolled four natural. Maybe. And Sam rolled like a crazy man. Blocked three of them.
Did Neonum live?
Neonum lived, but the issue is...
The prototype didn't get it done?
Mm-mm. But the issue is he's now, you know, he doesn't really... He's got a shot against the one.
He's got... The prototype's running... What? What is the prototype doing? Oh, he did a hard turn. Okay.
All right, so let's see what the other dude's doing. Okay. Number three. He is going to do an easy three, I'm going to say. No, hard two. Well,
he's just working the arcs.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
Hopefully he did one forward for... Oh, yeah. That was smart. He's back in it all of a sudden. Did he do a one forward? He did a one forward. Yay! He may be able to take something out.
Green Squadron Ball has a shot on him, though.
It's okay. Not one of them.
It's not a... It's okay, huh?
It's okay. Ooh, what did he get? Ooh, four. Ooh, is he gone? What just happened? Yes, he got him. Ugh.
Finally.
But it may be all for naught. Well, extra points, but...
Well, this is the final. MOV isn't really a big deal unless you're a loser.
I know. It just makes you feel better. Now what? Neonum... Did Neonum just die?
Yes.
Aww.
Oh, I picked it up.
All right, that was a really good match, actually. It was a lot closer than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, it was.
All right, see you guys next tournament.